isn't behind iron bars. And my back is just aching from watching the stars. Through the bars of my window, the moon it do shine. My mouth it just waters for a drop of moonshine. I live with my father in a house on a hill, way up in the mountains, so quiet and so still. In the long winter's evenings when there's nothing to do but sit by the campfire and drink our homebrew. One evening while drinking like often before, we got a surprise by a knock on the door. A stranger, he stood there, I'll have you to know. He looked to be friendly as he stood in the cold. Said, Dad, I don't know you, but I've seen you before. It must have been when I worked down shore. He said, you are welcome, come in for a time. We'll give you a drop of our good old moonshine. Said, yes, you saw me, but not quite like this. But black with gold stripes on that day I was dressed. For I am the Mountie that arrested you then for running off moonshine a month in the pen. Both of you please now just come along with me, and for very long back in jail you will be. I thought you would learn when I caught you last time, but I see that you haven't, you're still making shine. Next week at the courthouse to put me up on the stand, the judge said you're guilty and pulled out the can. My mouth it went dry, I went out of my mind. I answered, Your Honor, I love the moonshine. For 2 years in prison is a mighty long time. Away from the cabin and the smell of the mine. But if ever I get back, I'll hold on the mine. For the rest of my life, I'll go running moonshine. For the rest of my life, I'll go running moonshine.